So a natural question would be, is there any plans in the works after this dissolution and merger to, since because of the mayor's ties to New Jersey American Water, who does privatize utilities like this, that's part of their business model. Is there any discussion or plans or longer term plan to do that?
I'm not made aware of anybody else.
This preserved it in the town. If that was
for today,
that could have been done. Right?
That has not been discussed. We didn't discuss that.
Yeah.